No.
Hello. Good morning.
Hello.
Hi, may I speak with Mr. Fletcher, please?
Mr. Fletcher, wait, Mr. Fletcher, you want to speak to?
This is Maggie Spears down here at the Salvation Army.
Mm-hmm.
And I believe some of my people spoke with him on last week about a donation.
I spoke to him on a donation?
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. Well, he's not here.
I sure hate that he's not there because we were expecting, well, we called him on last week about a donation, and we already found a family for this, and he said he'd donate a refrigerator.
He said he'd donate a refrigerator?
Yes, ma'am. Are you his wife?
No, ma'am.
You're not?
No, ma'am.
And you know what time Mr. Fletcher will be in?
Mr. Fletcher do not live here.
Oh, this is not his phone number?
No, ma'am.
Where he put this number down here, and he said that this was his phone number, and there's a family that's waiting on that refrigerator.
Did you contact him at his house?
Well, this is a number that he put down here. Is this Oak Garden?
Yes, it is. What did you see him? Did you talk to him on the telephone or something?
Yes, my associate spoke with him, and he said that we could come by early Monday morning and pick up the refrigerator. And like I said, there's a family in need and waiting on this refrigerator. Because we really need a refrigerator, and he gave this number. So can we just come by and pick up your refrigerator?
I don't think so.
Well, I don't know what to say, because...
Well, I know what to tell you when you get to talking crazy like that. Pick up my refrigerator. I'm tired of talking to you.
Well, I'm sorry, ma'am, but like I said, there's a family in need of a refrigerator, and we was expecting to have this refrigerator Monday morning.
Well, then, I just don't know what to tell you. If I was to see him, I would have him to call you.
Well, no, ma'am, I'm going to have a refrigerator this morning. We're going to be by there by 9 o'clock to pick up your refrigerator.
Well, I'm going to take you and shoot you in your ass. You even come to my damn door.
Ma'am, you don't have to get ugly like that.
Well, I done told you. But don't come here messing with me.
Well, I'm just saying that once you sign these papers and release the refrigerator...
I don't give a damn what you say. I ain't signed a mugger thing.
I know he lives there, and it's just not right. It's not right for somebody to say they're going to donate something, and there's a family.
Wait a minute. You don't make nobody donate nothing.
I'm not making you do anything.
No,
you signed these papers.
Huh?
You signed these papers and you said you're going to donate. If you're going to donate, you ought to donate. I tell you, this family is in need of this refrigerator. We just got them a place to live, and they were waiting for this refrigerator,
well,
and I told them I have it Monday morning.
Well, you go buy them one.
If I could buy him one, I wouldn't be bothering you about it. That's what I say about you colors. Y'all are not stick to your word.
Oh, you ugly shit. You color. You have ignorant. Don't you come on my damn house no more.